So this year we're doing a comedy night to benefit Danielle's scholarship fund. It's in lieu of the golf outing that we usually held, but as always, we wanted to get everyone together to think about and remember Danielle and to share a few laughs, because Danielle was always laughing. She was the life of the party, and we know that this is the kind of night that she would really enjoy. So we wanted to get everyone together to think about Danielle, remember her, and enjoy, you know, a good time, while also raising money for a good cause. All the proceeds from tonight will go to the scholarship fund, Danielle Kousoulis Memorial Scholarship Fund, that gives scholarships to a member of St. Thomas Greek Orthodox Church and also a member of her, of our alma mater, Haddon Township High School. So we just hope that everyone has a good time, and we appreciate the support of the community, not only the community of the church, but our community at Haddon Township, and we appreciate everyone coming out and remembering and supporting Danielle.
Εσύ τα είπες όλα, ό,τι ήταν να πω εγώ. Μόνο θα πω ευχαριστώ σε όλους που ήρθαν εδώ να τιμήσουν την Ντανιέλ. Thank you.
I just, as George just said, Eleni said most of practically everything for us. I do want to thank everybody who is supporting us tonight. It's a wonderful turnout, and I thank everybody for coming.
Now, as my parents said, Eleni pretty much summed everything up, and I'm just impressed with the turnout tonight, and hopefully going forward at other events like this, we can continue to get this sort of support.